Hi, it's Wendy. Welcome to my channel. Octopus is a cephalopod, which is a small group of highly advanced and organized marine animal. How do octopus mate? The male grabs onto the female's mantle with all his arms. He reaches into her mantle with his mating arm. Cephalopods are widely regarded as the most intelligent invertebrates. The sperm whale has a worldwide range. They will migrate seasonally for feeding and breeding. The females and young males will live together in groups, while mature males or bulls live solitary lives outside of the mating season. Please subscribe and turn on notifications. There are 36 species of dolphins. Whale sharks give birth to hundreds of very small babies. After internal fertilization, the female whale shark actually produces hard, reinforced egg cases. Sometimes called a living fossil, the goblin shark is a rare species of deep sea shark. The tiger shark is a shark from the extant member of the genus Galeocerdo. Tiger sharks are common in tropical and subtropical waters. The ammonite were sea creatures that were close relatives of today's octopus and squids. Ammonites lived 425 million years ago and were common animals throughout the age of the dinosaurs. Killer whale, or orca, is a toothed whale belonging to the dolphin family. It is the largest member. Their body is fairly slender and flabby. The goblin shark has a long and flat snout, resembling a blade. The giant Pacific octopus is often cited as the largest known octopus species. Adults weigh usually around 33 pounds. Pufferfish will puff up as a defense mechanism, a shape that is more than double its original size. They are round and sometimes covered in spines. What eats a shark? One thing that will eat a shark is another shark. Big sharks chowing down on little ones, but even the huge sharks have to watch out for orca. Sea lions and seals are semi-aquatic mammals. They're from a group called pinnipeds, and it means fin-footed. Dolphins are widespread. Most species prefer the warm waters of tropic zones. Sea turtles are sometimes called marine turtles. They are part of the order of Testudines. There are over 1,000 species of sharks. Hammerhead sharks are from a group of sharks that come from the family of Sphyrmidae, named for the unusual structure of their heads. Squids are cephalopods, with elongated bodies, large eyes, 8 arms and 2 tentacles. The culinary name for squid is calamari. Penguins are a group of flightless birds. They live mostly in the southern hemisphere. Crabs are decapod crustaceans. They have a very short projecting tail. It's usually hidden under the thorax. Tiger shark. Most sharks are not dangerous to humans. People are not a part of their natural diet. Balaenoptera musculus, or blue whale. The blue whale is the largest animal on Earth. Though they are similar in appearance, saw sharks are distinct from saw fish. Gill slits of the shark are positioned on the side. Guitar fish have a body between those of sharks and rays. They are bottom feeders. They bury themselves in the mud and sand. Lobsters are marine crustaceans. They have long bodies with muscular tails. Blue whales can weigh as much as 200 tons, or about 33 elephants. Man, that's big. Its stomach can hold 1 ton of krill, and it needs to eat about 4 tons each day. Before the moratorium on commercial fishing in 1985, populations of humpback whales were greatly reduced by more than 95%. Cochrodon carcharias, great white shark. Male great white sharks take 26 years to maturity, swimming to speeds up to 25 kilometers. The great white shark has no known natural predators other than killer whales. The blue shark is a species of requiem shark. Blue spotted ribbon-tail rays. Easily identified by its color pattern of electric blue spots on a yellowish background, with a pair of blue stripes on the tail. Sea stars are star-shaped echinoderms. They belong to the class called Asteroidea. Male sharks have paired intermittent organs called claspers. Claspers are modifications of the pelvic fins. He grasps her with his teeth to hold on during copulation. Tiger sharks are aggressive predators. They eat just about anything they find and are able to capture. The manta ray is a large ray belonging to the genus Mobula. The giant manta ray is the largest ray and one of the largest fishes in the world. It can reach up to 29 feet. Orca or killer whales live in all oceans, from the Arctic Ocean to the Antarctica. Orcas and other dolphins are thought to be the smartest animals on the planet. Whales breathe air. They are warm-blooded mammals who nurse their young. Whales are the heaviest known animals. Orca whales are the largest member of the dolphin family. They are highly intelligent. Octopuses have blue blood. To survive in the deep, octopuses evolved a copper rather than iron-based blood called hemocyanin. Also known as carpenter sharks, sawfish are of family of rays, characterized by a long, narrow, flattened rostrum or extension lined with sharp teeth. The true Sally Lightfoot species is the Graspis graspis found in the Galapagos Islands. A study suggests that particles from a supernova raining onto the Earth 2.6 million years ago killed off the large ocean animals, including the huge Megalodon shark. The American alligator is found in the United States from North Carolina to the Rio Grande in Texas. The walrus is a large flippered marine mammal. It has a distribution from the North Pole in the Arctic Ocean and subarctic seas in the Northern Hemisphere. It has whiskers and long ivory tusks. Spotted seals are in the Arctic or subarctic waters, often in the outer areas of the ice floes during the breeding season. Dolphins have the most acoustic abilities in the animal kingdom, with a variety of sounds, including clicks, squawks, whistles, barks, groans, yelps, and moans. Sharks are a group of elasmobranch fish, characterized by a cartilaginous skeleton. Penguins live almost exclusively in the southern hemisphere. Only one species, the Galapagos penguin, is found north of the equator. Please stay and watch another video with me. I just love to read your comments. Thanks for watching. See you in my next video. Bye.